A long time ago, people who worked in big factories used to have a difficult time moving items from one point to another. The workers spent a lot of time just moving one item because it was heavy, and there was no other way of moving them apart from the manual way. Many times, most items got damaged because the workers kept dropping them due to their heavy weight, and this got them into a lot of trouble with their bosses. One day, the workers all gave up, and when they were just about to go home, someone came into the factory with a machine that could lift and move the heavy items from one point to another. The workers were in shock. They could not believe their eyes. All the workers stood up and started staring at the machine as it worked. One of the workers went to the driver and asked him, "What is the name of this thing?" The driver said, "Do you see those two extended metals? They are called the forks, and they lift goods from the ground. Hence, I call this machine the forklift." All the workers plus the supervisor started jumping up and down in happiness as the forklift continued working on. And that was the birth of the forklift.